Lil Reed died wishing he could be John Cale. Lil Reed died wishing he could be John Cale. One was the son of an accountant from New York City, the other of a miner from the valleys of Wales. Hail, hail, John Cale. Well, John Cale, he always had the edge on the Reed. John Cale, he always had that edge on the Reed. I asked my friend Jeff Vile, who's just being crazy. He told me I wasn't, in fact, he 100% agreed on the subject of John Cale and Lou Reed. Alright now. Proclaimed Ayatollah of New York City, the other from the Welsh Valleys.